yourself in the whirlwind of negativity, conditioning, and information that takes you away from your own sense of self. My motto is, it's important to take the time to take a time out. And through my travels and spa experiences, spa has become more than something to do or somewhere to go for relaxation. Spa has afforded me a place, a community, a family, and an opportunity to connect more deeply with my mind, body, and soul. With the new language of spa being this year's theme, I felt inspired and wanted to share with you through these words what the language of spa means to me. The language of spa has no barrier. It's as pure as essential oil without a carrier. It whispers through water in a thermal spring and raises my vibration when the Tibetan bowl sings. As if the clouds heard my cry and came rushing to ease my pain, Vichy and aromatherapy dripped down my back like summer rain. It's calm in the chaos, an umbrella in a storm. It flows through your senses and becomes your lifestyle norm. Gender, race, and social status, the language of spa rises above, because the only thing that matters is how it wraps you up in a blanket of love. Aww. It carries no age and wears no face. The language of spa transcends time and travels at its own energetic pace. Woo! The language of spa reminds you to recognize and value your self-worth, as it reconnects you to the healing benefits naturally provided by the earth. It fills my breath like salt from a Himalayan cave and caresses my fears like the tides from an ocean wave. But yet, the language of spa, some fail to hear. Though the mind, body, spirit dialect sounds oh so clear, you may have misconceptions and associate its history with luxury, indulgence, and wealth. But when properly translated, you'll find roots in self-care, mindfulness, and health. Wow. You can only understand it if you're willing and able. It may come to you in the sauna, during meditation, or on a massage table. The language of spa is spoken around the globe with a universal outfit. You know, the spa robe.
What does spa mean?
Say to you.